All right, we had lost a great musician a couple of years ago now, Levon Helm, and this is one of my favorites of all time, and I'll do my best. And hopefully he's listening.